today I'm going to do a YouTube video to show you how to make a jet paper airplane. It's a bit simple, the simple airplane, but it's just jets. It's gonna be very easy. But hold on a second. Sorry about that, I just heard this strange noise, that's all. Step one. You fold it like this. Then fold it over again. Then until I'm breaking, until I'm breaking out my cage like a bird in the night. Then fold it over again. Something like that. Into something big, better than before. And just a little bit wonky, that's all. I don't like it. Then I'll fold it around like that. Then fold it. Then I go down. Then I fold it like that. But now here's the tricky part. After when you fold it like that, you have to fold the wings really massively. See how big this wing is? This is how big yours is. Now copy, do the same on the other side. Make it about level on both the sides. Flatten it down, then open it up. Here's the jet airplane completed. Now here's the very hard bit. If you want to make the airplane climb or have lift, you need to install some flaps. Make them very big though, as big as this. Now let's go to some test parts.